All right. Five thousand warps for another one. Wow. I think we'll just be stacking health buffs. Hello. A full orb, okay. I'll take it. I got that one in one shot. Yeah, wait till like right before the attack or something. I do not remember what you do at this part. Other than go back. Did I check the pillars? Right. You're supposed to put the wheel on it. That's embarrassing. Put the wheel on it, moron.
Oh, I'm gonna fast forward that part or something, jeez.
Here. Okay. Don't need to go in that other room. Statue of Mundez is gone. There's a blue fragment. Oh, I forgot about this guy. That was this door, right? Yes. There's so many of them. Oh my goodness, I'm stuck. Hit the table and I break nothing but the light on top of the table. Cool. I'm gonna save up to the end of this level. See what I come out with. There's somewhere along here where there's gonna be one up in the roof. A blue fragment, that is. Oh! There we go. You, sir. Fine. Apart from getting all these. Oh, that's for a fight later, that's right. I'll go outside first. I'll just examine the puddle. This thing. Oh! Get away from me. Get off of me. Get away. Oh, stop walking on. Stop! Wow, I do not remember this thing this annoying. He's actually his hardest when you first fight him. Stop. Probably gonna die. trying to avoid the phantom over there. Alright. You mind? I just got all that health. Oh. Phantom, we can talk about this. Alright, we can't. Sorry for doing this to you again. Oh, jeez. Thanks, game. Stop stealing my soul energy. Jerk. There's an extremely precise formula to fighting that guy. I don't know it. And I used to. Oh, that goes down. One of those go up, but I don't know if they do it at this point in the game. That is an easy way to get your health back, though. Yes. I don't remember... Go to this one first. Okay, that's end, apparently. That was really bad. I could have done better. And again, I got a B, so that was surprising. A B at this point in the game is worth 500. Okay.